Alright, I'm recording. You walk up and tap it.
It's a very interesting move.
Yeah. Tap the other side of it. Wow.
I want to see if the other side makes that same tone.
Yeah. It's for signaling aliens.
Maybe.
It's like, yeah, we're here.
We'll knock it down.
Well, if we knock it down, it'll only fall that way.
That way?
Yeah, it'll be like a giant chef's knife or a meat cleaver.
Yeah.
So just stay out of its way if it does.
That's all it took to knock it down. We're not good.
Sounds exactly like it. I mean, yeah, if it fell, it would be like a giant meat cleaver. You wouldn't want to be sitting over there.
I wonder why there's a hole in it.
I don't know.
You know what? That gravel used to go up all the way up there. It slid. That's why it's rusty up there. Differently. And when they first put it on them, to try to make it as close by as possible. And it was probably sitting up against there, and they're holding the water, and that's why it's rusted like that. Wouldn't you say?
Maybe.
But why is the hole there?
Well, I mean, my first instinct is to say for drainage, so that water doesn't accumulate there, but I don't see how water could
accumulate.
It couldn't accumulate.
But I wonder if the reason why it was there is part of what they used to help place it, help grab something.
Oh, it might be for hoisting, yeah. It's obviously hollow underneath there, otherwise it wouldn't resonate like that.
Yeah.
But the gravel, I think it must have to be replenished. It could be a gravel pit for the residents in this area, because there was a multi-mailbox down there.
It's a gravel pit.
Just like the trailer park has a little gravel pit.
No, because it says on the sign
that
it's made of steel and gravel.
Oh, it's part of the sculpture.
Part of the sculpture. From this angle, if you look at it, just the rusty part, It's a homage to Star Trek.
Oh yeah, it looks like the Star Trek logo, except kind of greatly elongated.
Yeah. It's pretty cool.
It's something else, isn't it?
Quite. Oh,
it's really stunning when you come across it on the highway. There it is. Your first thing you say is, "What the hell is that? And why is it here?" It's like a monolith or something.
That's why I was asking you, why long do you think it's going to be?
Oh, I don't think it would last more than a couple hundred years. Because I think it would rust. It's already rusting.
It's 2004.
Yeah.
And there was two.
That's something else. Let me get some of the detail about how it's bolted down. I mean, obviously it's got to be bolted at this end as well.
Yeah.
Sharpened. It's kind of dull.
So some poor bastard had to weld that together.
Yeah. Well, there's lots of shipbuilders around here.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's like the giant canoe or something.
Yeah,